father's house held secrets, nestled at the end of a winding dirt road surrounded by dense forest. It was the perfect setting for tales of ghosts and ghouls. My visits were filled with stories that danced on the edge of reality and nightmares. This summer was no different, or so I thought. One evening, as the sun dipped below the horizon, casting long shadows across the overgrown garden, I decided to explore the attic. It was a place Grandma forbade me from entering, claiming it was too dangerous for a child. Her warnings only fueled my curiosity. The door creaked open, revealing a room frozen in time, dust motes dancing in the slivers of light. Amidst the relics of the past, a dusty leather-bound journal caught my eye. The cover was embossed with a name, Eleanor, my grandmother's name. Flipping through the pages, I discovered it was a diary. The entry started innocently enough, detailing the mundane aspects of rural life. But as I delved deeper, the tone shifted. Eleanor wrote of whispers in the night, shadows that moved against the grain of reality, and a deepening sense of dread. The final entry was chilling. They know I know. I must protect. Another one of her stories, but that night, as I stood